It's Saturday night here at the Junction, September the 12th, 2015, the boombox. Belong to the traffic. But the headlight and the sparklers belong to FEC202 and Mrs. Caboose. Look out this window! Look right here! Mark Baker on this one. I'm busy waving a light to him, and I don't have the numbers. I don't even care. The rock job. You can feel a rock job go by. Just as you can feel loaded ethanol tankers. The short, stubby cars with 100 tons on them shake you. Oh, what a place. Mark and Bam have been on the main line, the main track at Fort Pierce, as FEC's 101. Took the siding to drop off Walmart, the hot stuff tonight. Very few IM on here. Six loads all together. And now IM. Bright and shiny. The good news, the rest of this train, freight cars, where did they get them all? Shot a vid like this last week in the dark. Did nothing but reflect those. And I got a dislike from one of my fans. I'm sorry you didn't like it. If it doesn't meet your approval.
756.
756, she says. Tell me why you didn't like it. And I'll do my best to correct it. 756, she's got them past MP236 on their way north tonight, Saturday night.